Welcome to another video of Daniel's Saturday Vlogs. I've just got off at a bus stop in Whitchurch, and behind it I have found this lovely black tube, which is a geocache. And yes, what I'm doing today in Whitchurch. I find that quite a funny cache, because something I've just used is what the geocache is on. So I did just use the bus stop to get off that. I thought it was in the tree or something, but it was actually on the thing I used. But got to the next one, which is, looks like, in some fields. But I'll have a look at the map in a minute. And I'll try and find the relevant public footpath to get me there. The map's sending me down this little lane, and behind me there's some quite a nice house. There's your style down there. Just noticed there's some sheep in the fields. So this will be fun, but from here, look at that view. Lovely. Off I go through the stile. Look at that view, beautiful. Second cache of the day, and it's part of the Bucks 87 series, and it says base of tree, because I took it, but I think it's down there. So another one that I would have found within 2 seconds, I think. But I'm going to put the phone down because there's little nettles in that. In a very nice part of Buckinghamshire, and I've just found the cache. There you go. To be honest, it's not a very good container, but yeah, I'm going to sign my name on. And yeah, just look, it's lovely this bit. That's that one done. Just got to get over. There we go, another stile. And that's that cache done. I'm off to another one, which is just up along this public footpath in this beautiful, picturesque Whitchurch. Got up to a lane now. Cache location number 2, which I think is down there in that multi-country, because the hint is MTT, but I think it's in here. I can stand up now. But there's another multi-trunk tree around there. Right behind me is where I was searching earlier, but down there is actually where the cache is. Well, where the cache is. MTT is a hint, which is multi-trunk tree. And just down here, there is, in fact, the cache. I just need to get it out. It was in this bag. Geocache not move. Logbook. I'm gonna sign it, and that's that one logged and replaced. It's time to go to the bus stop, so I can get the bus back into Aylesbury and decide what I'm gonna do this afternoon. Hello. This evening, after my lunch, I skipped a bit of the day out. But I'm going for a lovely walk, and just over here is one of my friends.
Hello, the internet. Great to meet you.
We're doing train spotting at one of the level crossings on the round Aylesbury walk. Thank you for watching my brand new video. Hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next one.
Goodbye, the internet. Until we meet again.